But isn't ELF and small tiny creatures are found on the internet? Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Yes, ELF something it is termed that is being labeled to a some type of a creature which look like a human being, has a two legs and two arms, and it's very tiny in size, and there isn't enough of footage that are found on the internet. But those footage that has been found in South America countries like in Brazil, Colombia, Argentina, Venezuela, many countries like that, they were being found into the houses or the backyard of the houses, and those footages are being found as turned out to be the real, then that was not edited, and that's how the scientists were come to discover that this such a creature does exist that looks like a human being, has a different face, has a different shape of a face, has a legs and has an arms and different body structures, not something which is like wearing a clothing or something like that, has a strange reptile looking skin which is being found on the back of the houses and inside the houses, and mostly into the jungles of the South America countries like, you know, Venezuela, Colombia, Argentina, Brazil, and the countries like that, that's being discovered. But this isn't enough of footage that being found, and those footage that has been found was being kept into the hidden, and later on that was being up over to the government, and the government has to investigate on them. That's how they come to know that such a creature does exist, and they just come and they just suddenly disappear.